Hello, Riverview Middle School.
How are you doing tonight?
Alright.
As they come in here, we're gonna have a little chat, because obviously I am not your normal conductor, as you can see. Thank you so much for being here. I'm glad to be here. My name is Mr. Zach Holden. I am the PHS Choral Assistant, and I'm happy to be stepping in for Mrs. Simac today. Please read her note in the program. She put a lot of effort into that, and there's a lot of people to thank that I won't be able to thank, because I don't know who you are. I've only been here for the past week, but we put together a really good concert that we've been preparing the rest of the semester, so they're going to be awesome. It's been a pleasure to work with your kids. And there's also going to be some transition music, so we have Ivy Tollman doing that. I want to get that out right away. Also want to say, in your program, all of this music was chosen for educational purposes, so we do have to say no video casting, broadcasting, anything like that, no retransmission, and no beliefs intended for any of this, all right? So, without further ado, let's start this thing.
Chocolate is my favorite color. Getting me through the night.
Do I have it? Yes, there we go. Thank you very much. All right, so we have the very talented Ivy Tollman doing our transition music here as we get ready for our big group number. So, let me set this up for. Hello everyone, are we enjoying ourselves? You scared me for a second there. Yeah, wake up. How are we feeling tonight? Yeah. There we go. Look, your kids have done very, very well with all the craziness, with everyone changing and barely getting to know me. I think I whose class did I only have basically one practice with? Raise your hands. Right? And they did amazing, right? Give them a round of applause. Thank you again so much. Again, please take a look. There's so much going on in the community right now. We're busting at the gills with musical talent, so it's worth a look in that note and in the program. Our final song of the night is You've Got a Friend in Me, which is pretty awesome because they'll be moving on to their next grade, and they can remember the friendships they've made here, especially for some of us who might be choosing to do band or choir next year as an elective. We will all be learning more about that in the coming weeks, so please pay attention to that as it's coming through your way, all right? Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Years go by.
Thank you again and have a great night.